Have you ever had to recall a lengthy list of words, such as the names of states or the cranial bones of the skull? It might be difficult to remember information from a list, even if it is filled with fascinating details. Because of the vast amount of formulas and concepts that students must attempt to learn, science can be a difficult subject for many students. Memory strategies can be helpful when it's hard to remember big lists of words. The use of mnemonics is one of the strategies for making it much simpler and easier to recall complicated topics or sequences. But what are mnemonic devices and how can they aid with remembrance? A mnemonic is a memory aid or memory improving technique that helps us to organize, retain and remember information by making recall easy. It can take the shape of acronyms, a song, or a silly yet memorable statement where each word's first letter stands in for a different concept. Mnemonic devices can help someone remember names, dates, facts, statistics, and more by using rhymes, acronyms, diagrams, or other strategies. Another way people to utilize mnemonics is by converting a collection of words into a memorable phrase or an image in our minds. In this video, we will list out our top 5 scientific mnemonics to learn science in easier way. Fifth, biological classifications. An easy way to remember the biological classifications is by mnemonic King Philip Come Over for Good Soup. Look at the initial letter of these words. Each letter stands for levels of classification, that is kingdom, phylum, class, order, family, genus, species. Fourth, layers of atmosphere. To remember the order of the Earth's atmospheres, we have the mnemonic that is the strong man's triceps explode. This mnemonic stands for troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, exosphere. You can remember and recollect the layers of atmosphere in a correct sequence. Third, planets of the solar system. The name and order of the planets in the solar system could be memorized using my very educated mother just served us 9 pizzas. This mnemonic refers to Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune, and Pluto. Since Pluto is considered to a dwarf planet, there are only 8 planets to remember. As the official planets in the solar system stop at Neptune, the new mnemonic can be my very educated mother just served us noodles. Second, element in periodic table. One of the difficult concepts in science is periodic table of elements. From symbols and atomic numbers to groups and periods, any student knows there is plenty to remember when it comes to the periodic table. However, trying to recall the names of the elements themselves can get a little tricky. The mnemonic for the first 6 elements in the periodic table is Happy Henry Lives Beside Boron Cottage. This mnemonic not only helps students to remember the names of the first half dozen elements that are hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, and carbon, but also their chemical symbols. H, He, Li, B, B, and C. First, colors of rainbow. To remember and recall the colors of rainbow, we have the mnemonic Vibgayor. Each letter of this word represents the colors of the visible light spectrum. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. Do you know any other mnemonic to remember sirens? Let us know in the comment section. Also, comment mnemonic if you want the part 2 of this. Till then, subscribe our channel and do not forget to click on the bell icon.